Can't believe people. They think that you need to breathe to survive. I mean, seriously, look at my brother. He hasn't breathed in 4 years. He's fine.
See? He's fine.
Also, I should mention that there will be a new game called Bash.io that I'm going to be playing soon. So, well, see ya.